name is Hannah. I'm a senior here finishing up my dual degree in mechanical engineering and studio art. Rice has given me a lot of opportunities to explore the intersection between art and engineering. Specifically, I think visual communication. It's been really fun to explore different ways to combine the two and also be surprised in ways that they intersect that I might not have necessarily anticipated. I've always really liked making things, so I think that at its core is what has pushed me to pursue engineering and also art.
We want to talk about where we're at right now as a team.
Senior year allows you to work on senior design and senior studio, which are super free in terms of what you can work on. But it would be a lie to say that I was on top of things since freshman year and like was always like finding stuff to do, because I honestly was like pretty confused what I wanted to get out of it as a freshman.
The goal with this one was to kind of recreate that feeling of when you're trying to remember a conversation in memory.
For art, I think there's this sense of wanting to explore things that have not been explored yet, or trying to understand things in your own way or say things that other people might not have necessarily thought of. Whereas for me, sometimes it feels like engineering is more about building upon what we already know and using what other people have already found to be true in order to make things that we know will work. This semester in particular has been one of the most fulfilling semesters at Rice creatively, because I feel like all the projects that I'm working on, by the nature of senior design and senior studio, require a constant state of flow that you have to be in terms of like thinking creatively or just making things all the time and thinking, okay, what's the next thing I can make based on this? And that for me is super fulfilling.